नमस्ते कर्नाटक, वेलकम टू टीडी अकाडमी पोस्ट मार्केट एनालिसिस। एज वी कैन सी द निफ्टी एंड बैंक निफ्टी बोथ एंडेड इन ग्रीन टुडे। एज वी कैन सी द गैप अप टुडे, वाई गैप अप एंड गैप डाउन हैपेंस बिकॉज ऑफ यूएस मार्केट। इफ द यूएस मार्केट क्लोजेस इन ग्रीन, इफ द यूएस मार्केट क्लोजेस इन ग्रीन, in our market we can expect the gap up through SGX Nifty Singapore exchange. As we discussed Tata Motors stock yesterday, if it breaks the high of the day's candle, it can move further. But today what happened, we can see the doji candle of in the daily. So what doji candle indicates means it is the indecision candle, means here we can see the buying and selling both equally. If on Monday if it breaks any of the side, either if it breaks higher of the today's candle, it can move further higher, or if it breaks the low of the candle, it can move downside. Why? Because it's already in resistance, but it could not able to close in green, so it made a bearish candle. Now we can expect either upside or downside, but my view is upside only. Now we will come to Nifty chart. As I discussed yesterday, this is the very strong resistance area. If the market opens any of these levels, it can fall from higher level because market is in downtrend, as Nifty is taking resistance at the higher levels, and you can see the downtrend. Buyers could not able to break the higher levels, and even the market is in completely sideways. This is a range which has formed in Nifty. On Monday, what we can expect is, like, if it breaks any of the highs means around, if it breaks at 580, it can move further by making retracement like that, or if it breaks any of the lows, or we can call it as the support, if it breaks lower side by retracing, it can go further down. Now we will discuss about Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty is also in completely downtrend, but today it tried to break the high of the, like, today's high it tried to break but could not able to sustain over there. Again it fell and it came down and it closed at 43,880. We will see the levels for tomorrow. As and when it breaks the high of this range, means around 44,100, if it breaks on Monday, we can expect upside move. Suppose if that does not happens, or if it opens flat, and if it breaks the low of this, and the level will be, next support will be this one, and even if it breaks this support, it can move further down. So you should be more cautious on this support level. This is 43,700 is important support level for Bank Nifty. On the higher side, 44,000 is a important resistance. So when we come to, like, stock Hindalco, it made a very good retracement at today. It made a very good bullish candle. From this, what we can expect is, like, this is the resistance level. If it breaks high of the candle, means if it breaks at the 422 level, and if it sustains over here, it can go further. So the next level, it can go and take resistance at 440 level. As we can see in Hero MotoCorp, whenever it tries to break this resistance, market fell. But today it made a very good bullish candle. If it breaks on Monday high of this candle, it should do some sideways in this area. If it do some sideways and it breaks this, we can expect it can move till 3600. So this is the information for today. So thank you.